First down, Garoppolo is taken down. Back at the 29-yard line by Shaq Barrett.
Shaq.
Swallowed up for the sack is tight end. As he moves past the Hall of Famer Jackie Smith, and now Cam Newton swallowed up in midfield. And the sack belongs to
Well, you're going to see they're going to get Olsen up the field. You got another one here, but then there's a crosser underneath. And that was really about the only place that Cam could go with the football to avoid the sack. Curtis Samuel on the shallow drag. And, you know, when you've got a good
show, pretty awesome for the young guy.
Off the fake to Coleman. Jones in trouble. Down he goes. It's Shaq Barrett again along there.
He is right now.
Number 58 for the Bucs. Third down at 15. Jones again under pressure. He called it rubbing.
Can he be more excited? Moving out of his hands before he could. Great defensive players, I've said it before, they are ball aware when they're going at the quarterback. You can always, not always get a hit. That ball is a sack as well, and I think this is going to stay as a turnover for Tampa Bay. I mean, Shaq Barrett, holy cow, man. Like, hitting right now. Solder's having a tough time over there on the left side of this Giants offensive line. It's also a clear recovery.
Bunting in a corner on a third and six and got time. Arm hit and in the air, and it's intercepted. The Bucs with a takeaway. Jordan Whitehead. Back to the 35. Quick snap. They don't fake it. And that's tipped in the air and it's intercepted. An awkward looking play on fourth and two. Shaq Barrett came out of there with it.
Suggestion. What do you suggest?
Just throwing it out there. Blitz. Ball's out. Buccaneers are going to win this game. Ndamukong Suh, a former Ram, is in the end zone.
Watch NASA money inside. There it is. Well done. So they'll probably give him a half each. Suh, actually.
I tell you, this guy here, 58, he's something else, man. I just did a lot of preseason games for Tampa. I did not see the production coming out of him.
To be a first-round pick in both MLB and the NFL draft. And now he's in trouble, and down he goes in the arms of Shaquille Barrett. An NFL leading 11.5 sacks for this former Denver.
Shaq Barrett, he comes from Denver where he learned. You see the chop move there? He learned and he mimicked Vaughn Miller. 5 years he played with Vaughn Miller, and then the script there at
second down and 10. Short drop, and the ball is loose, and it's recovered. And it's Devin White who runs it in for the touchdown. The NFL.
And this is a speed rush. You've got the extra offensive lineman to tackle there, Haig, and that's just Barrett.
For Barrett, he only needed a half sack to tie sack. He's got three of the six today. Six total sacks of Matt Ryan.